Hello,
Samantha.
Hello.
So today we are doing some activities on backward numbers.
Okay.
And we are going to learn backward numbers, but through the activities and the games.
Yay!
Okay. Yes. Are you guys excited?
Yes.
So first you teach your kids from 10 to 1, okay, then go ahead, like from 20 to 10, then 30 to 20. So first teach them from 10 to 1. Let's get started. Okay, Kanzamunta, first we do the go from 1 to 5, then come back, okay. So first, Munta, you go. Yes.
2, 3, 4, 5.
Now backward.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Very good. Now Kanza's turn.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Yes. Come
5,
back.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Very good. Yes, from there, 5 to 1, this is backward. Okay, let's do the activity.
Yes, let's do.
So, this is the first activity and you can easily make this at your home and do with your kids. First we go from 1 to 10, okay, then backward 10 to 1, okay. So help this man to go his house, okay. Ready?
Yes.
1,
one,
yes,
2,
3,
4,
5,
6,
7, 8, 9 and
10.
Now we start backward counting, okay?
Okay.
Now from 10 to 1. 10,
9,
8,
7,
6,
5,
4,
3,
2,
1.
This is called backward counting.
This is gingerbread.
Yeah. Now, as you can see, my kids are doing this and they enjoying a lot. And learning with the fun is always working.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Very good.
Yeah!
Okay, Kanzamunta. Now this is your activity number 2. You have to arrange the number first from 1 to 10. From 1 to 10. Okay?
Yeah.
Then after that backward numbers. Okay. Now you ready, guys?
Yes.
Okay.
I'm ready to this one.
Okay. Arrange from 1 to 10. Okay, first.
1 to 10 on like this, down, on the like this, up like this, and like down.
Okay, go.
Okay.
Start.
One.
Yes, one.
One. This is one.
Yes.
And some. This is a two. Okay, guys. And this is a three. Okay.
Okay.
And this is a four. Okay, guys.
Okay.
And this is a five. Okay, no, my one. Okay. One. Kids.
Okay.
And so, this one, this is And this is the sixth letter.
No, this is not six. This is nine.
Mama, like this one. Okay. On the sex on the hair on the face. And this is the seven. Okay, keep seven. And this is the
you missed one.
Yeah!
Now we do backwards, okay? Now this is coming down, okay? Yeah. Now arrange from 10 to 1.
Nine.
From 10 to 1, okay? Are you guys ready now?
Yeah, okay, guys, let's ready. Let's get down.
Okay, do it from 10 to 9.
Okay. 10.
Yes. Yes. Munta is going faster. This is backward numbers. The kids will learn easily with the activities or through the fun games. The fun games related to the backward numbers are coming into the next video, and you can easily make these games, or you can do easily this type of activity at your homes. And if you don't subscribe to my channel, please subscribe it, and if you like my video, please hit the like button. Take care. Bye bye.